Good afternoon, boys and girls, and I want to welcome you to Pure Awesomeness. I am your host, TNA, and today I'm going to show you how to make the Man of Steel logo. It is the new logo for the new movie coming out next year, I believe. Probably June or July of 2013. This emblem is a little tricky. I slowed down my speeds because usually people complain that I'm fast with my speeds. But this is only 1.5 times. I just don't like having long videos. I just think it's I personally wouldn't want to sit 30 minutes to do a video, but that's just me. But hopefully this will be easy for you guys to follow, and it will require some tweaking. This is basically the layers that I used and to get where I was, and then there was a lot of tweaking involved to where I had it on the finished product that you saw at the beginning of the video. So hopefully you guys will enjoy this, and feel free to subscribe if you haven't already, and like and favorite. It's free and it will help me out a lot. I appreciate it, guys, and I hope everybody's having a happy holidays, and I will talk to you guys later. You're welcome.
Thank you.